Over the past 10 years, there have been numerous conflicts in Terra's eastern region, but the western side of the planet is starting to bury its teeth. The state of Arad recently underwent a leadership change. Joseph Armer, the previous president, was accused of misusing public funds to improve his lifestyle. In response to these allegations, Joseph fled the country and sought help from Bajabad. After he fled, the new leader was Chancellor Yabib, a religious man who quickly assumed power and began ruling with an iron fist. Rumors claimed that he had created a secret police and was assassinating his opponents in the election. Public executions soon became a reality. Several countries were alarmed, and they condemned his actions and began to impose sanctions on the country. Slovenia, which had only recently recovered from a bloody civil war, was attempting to improve its international image by sending a delegation to Bajabad to accept Joseph as a refugee. Slovenia's Prime Minister, Anton Baros, met Sultan Abhimanj Khan, who quickly became friends with, and arranged for the release of Joseph from Bajabad's custody. Thank you.
جنود المشاة.
Yeah.